OSU gunning for an upset in Waco, fresh off its first Big 12 win. Despite committing 9 first quarter turnovers, Cowgirls get 19 from Lior Garzon. First time since 2016, OSU beats Baylor 70-65.